I remember just standing on a busy street in Vancouver, I'm just standing at a street corner, and this man, I was younger, it was like after the first couple of seasons, this gentleman came up, and he kind of reminded me of my dad, and he just came up out of the blue, and he put his arm around me and kissed me on the top of my head and said, "Thank you," and walked away. Now, I just... you know, instinctually, what I probably should have done was knee him in the groin. But I didn't, because there was such kindness about it and safety, and it was just a really kind of nice moment.